Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Larry Colmus will live the race caller's dream Saturday. Colmus, the regular racetrack announcer at Gulfstream Park, will call his first Kentucky Derby Saturday for NBC. He was contacted during the last week of the Gulfstream season and got the job last week after Tom Durkin stepped aside for health reasons. Durkin has been calling major races for NBC for almost a quarter of a century. For more, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.